Tulog po yung mga tao dito.
Kahit kami tulog, tulog pa po kami talaga. Tulog pa po kami pero pagising kami. Guys, guys, buti nakahanap kami na bukas na tindahan. Papalipas muna kami dito kasi kung nakikita niyo orasan na yun, ayun. Orasan na yun.
Ina-expect po namin oras. Masyado kaming advance.
Advance talaga. Tama pala yung sinabi ni Jim. Kasi nung una, guys, sabi ni Jim, ano, kasi zero raw yung mga driver ng Raymond. Isipin nyo, Ligarda hanggang dito sa, ano pa, anong lugar?
Siniluan.
Siniluan? Tinakbo lang 2.5 hours. Saan ka makikita nyo yun, ha?
Expect mad natin, 4 hours.
Yung kanina, alam nyo ba yung mga, ano, yung paliko? Ang bilis, walang menor. Lahat kinta. Tako. Oh guys, dito muna kami ha. Papalipas. Nagpapaluto kami ng tapsilog. Yung tapsilog nila dito may halong gayuma raw. Kaya... Ayan. Kompleto na po kami. Naka-gear up na po kami.
Ay, naka-gear na siya.
Mga siguro mga 1-2 hours daw yung hike to make it to the top. Gagalingan namin. Here's the first stop, Tatambayan. Ito yung sinasabi nilang bridge. And it's official. Start na jump off is 5:30 I think. So we're in the bridge already. There's Jeff. First hustle. Are you okay? You good?
Yeah, pa Jim. Huh? Yeah. Right,
how are
you?
Good.
Deforestation. Bad. Go, Jim. This is narrow going up. Yeah. So we're taking the narrow path going up. Nakaka 30 minutes na po kami. So, MC Jim. Kailangan pa namin ng red horse.
Friend, kailangan mo pa yan. Red horse pa.
So, how's Jem? Jem, how are you? How do you find the trek?
Tiring, but it's okay.
It's okay?
Laban na.
Basta pare, ano? Sa tingin mo?
Oo. Oh.
Sa tingin ko, babalik-balikan namin to ni Jem.
New hike meet.
Dito po. Lagat po na din tayo. Okay, here we are in the summit. And Jem is taking the official jump shot. Alright? We're going down. Barefooted going down. Kasi madulas.
Look at that.
We're almost done. We're near sa falls.
Ayan na naman po ang linta. This motherfucking best.
Putik niyan.
Oh, look at that.
Sarap.
Kamag-anak po ng Dracula yan at saka naman.
Si Edward yan.
Ayan na naman yung budo.
Huwag ka dyan po. Mag-shoutout sa'yo. Shoutout sa'yo.
We're fucking there! Ito ang may zipline na po. Kita may zipline. Oh, we're at the Burwison Falls.
Look at that. Burwison Falls.
So, again, I'm barefooted.
Andito kami sa Burwison Falls.
Yeah.
Hindi ko alam kung bakit siya Burwison Falls, but as you can see, nandito kami sa medyo top. Meron pa siyang baba, which is mas
new falls, it's running water. This is the running water going down to the falls. All right.
As you can see, sobrang madali dito
pa. Pero kakayanin?
Kakayanin.
Ben, are you good?
Yes. Isang falls pa lang po ito.
So, we have been climbing down the route, but if you can hear the falls,
see that?
Look at the beauty. So, worth it yung ano namin dito sa... Ano to?
Burwison Falls.
So, Burwison Falls.
Amazing falls.
Ganda!
Parang yung lumot, parang backdrop lang.
Look at that!
Yeah!
So, we're eating our lunch. Thank you for Jean.
Lemon curd sandwich.
Going to Thomas
Falls. So ayan.
Madalas yung mga alam.
So kaya pala lang Sones, literal. Here we are. Our second step for the falls. Yeah. Lanzones Falls. Guys, we try to go back without the guide. Aja! Kaya natin to. Woo! Bigyan kami ng lakas na loob kasi naghahabol kami ng side trip, so ayun, try namin makauwi na ano for an hour, di ba? 1 hour lang or mas mabilis, no? 30 minutes, no?
Opo, pag may umabilis dire-diretso, kaya po isang oras yan hanggang
See? We're going back. Jim, ano ba? Drop it. Diba ko ba? Nagpaalam na kami kay Aldrin, so we are by ourselves. So, ito na yung adventure talaga. Hey, sabi ni Aldrin sa amin, we need to have five stopovers like this one, like this house. So, we have our first. 4 more to go before going down. Okay? Konti na lang po. Konti na lang. The Missed Adventures. Guys, may problema. Itong isa. Or... Itong isa. lakas ng loob na, bet.
Yep.
Kaya pa. Yeah! Kunti na lang. But finally done.
Woo! This is our fourth stop.
Yeah. So kanina, may dumaan na may kabayo. I forgot to vlog it. But he said it's way too near yung summit. Malapit na po kami. So, 20 minutes pa lang ang aming nagagamit sa oras po namin. So, talagang yung pacing namin is too fast. And too fast, too nervous. And si Jem po, kita mo naman si Jem. Jem, ulitin mo pa to? Ulitin mo pa?
Di ba?
So, ayan. May napalahi yung ano namin. Ang lakas ng loob. And syempre, guidance from above, di ba? Tiwala lang. Kahit first time po namin ito naakyat, bumalik kami na walang guide.
Another story like that.
Yes.
Oh my God. You know, I'm so tired. But I have to. Like love.
Ba't napunta sa lab?
It's not yours, but you have to. Wala lang. Masingit ko lang.
Ito na yung pababa. Ito yung way ng pababa. Masarap dito. Makakain na kami mamaya. Di pa kami nag-lunch. Snack pa lang kami kinakain.
Wala pa tayong breakfast. At...
so, babawi kami. Ito. Pababa na lang namin. Kanina, 20 minutes namin nakuha yung papunta sa amin. Ngayon, hopefully, 30 minutes, 20 to 30 minutes namin gawin to, okay?
30 minutes ba?
Yep.
Oh, baba.
Yun. So, kaya? Ito. Kaya?
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah! Successful misadventure. But it's so quite aching. My foot is aching already. We survived. This is the jump off. Hell yeah. We survived even. We don't have any tour guide going back. And thank you, Mother Earth. See? Ah, survive. That's it. Alright guys. We succeed.
We're going back. We're going to Santa Cruz for some side trip, you know.
And our brunch and merienda.
Merienda. Okay. Dinner, lahat na.
Thank you po kay Makatad Tourism Crowd Information Facility Center. And bye-bye.
Tourism Ethical.
Hell yeah.